I've read some of Gene Roddenberry's writings and some of the other writers and their feelings when they were doing the show. Yeah, they were talking about dilithium crystals and warp drive for the starships, but basically it was a nuclear-powered society. And that's how we were able to become peaceful and live with each other and be able to develop a civilization.